Crash Bandicoot 2. Cortex strikes back. Crystals, of course.
But Dr. Cortex, to reach full power, we need not only your master crystal, but also the remaining 25 slave crystals from the surface. How do you expect to retrieve them when we don't have any earthbound operatives left?
You fool! Do you think I'm unaware of the situation? If we don't have any friends left on the surface, then we need to find an enemy.
Crash? Crash? Crash! My battery is fried. Make yourself useful, Big Brother, and bring an extra battery for me.
What's up, guys? Lerad Gaming here. Playing some Crash Bandicoot, Cortex Strikes Back. I can honestly tell you that it's not going to be 100% run. Can't promise that, but I could plan to do a 100%, I think it's 102%, I'm not really sure, to be honest.
Well, if it isn't,
I'll attempt it
Bandicoot
later in the future.
I apologize for the crude means used to bring you here, but I rather expect a written invitation would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
Alright. I can honestly tell you that there's going to be a lot of deaths. Can't promise anything. Alright. I'm trying to get used to spin jump. Do it, I don't understand. I ain't jump high enough. This is crazy. I don't understand, like, this never happened. Alright, so I know I can make the jump. Still, like, it's crazy. So I don't really need to use that spin jump unless it's really necessary. Almost game over already. But it didn't happen so soon, because I thought it was going to happen. What the hell? Walking on his own. Oh, really? Actually easy. I could actually go for the blue gem. I just can't break any box. Can't break any crates. Can we unmanage? 20 years later.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. Crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
I'm there. Thank you. 61. Not bad, not bad.
Cortex gather crystals, yet you have acquired a gem in the
Brio's, Brio's actually good in this copy of the game.
No, this, as long as you are
this series.
Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems. Not the crystals! If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use...
Sorry to tell you, Brio, but I'm not going for a 100%
run. A
laser
beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station!
I'm getting whatever gems I can get, that's that, honestly.
I will use my forces to stop you from gathering...
Yep. It's an any percent run. 8% playthrough. Cause I'm also gonna, take my time. That was a little too close, Crash. Let me see if I can get this, gem. This never easy shit. That's terrible. Also my Ugas, my mask. Crystal. I shouldn't have went for that, but that's alright. I'll just try to pack it as long as I can. If possible. I don't think it would be though, so I think I might have to finish it just like that. It's alright. At least we got a gem. We got the secret gem, which is beating the time. Secret or bonus, I don't know. Whatever you want to call it.
3 crystals. Not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the 5th crystal. Thank you.
one thing I hate doing. Good thing the analog was invented. Oh, shit. Wait. Hey, get rid of him. I think that's it. This is my favorite one. Yeah. This one's a challenging one. Oh, no lie. Damn, I didn't know. I didn't count. Damn. I didn't count the last one. The last one I gotta leave. I'm gonna leave the last one. Damn. Ew. Damn it! I lost my only chance. I did all that. It's alright. Next time, guys, next time. Right now, we gotta fight Ripperoo.
Listen up! We are not without enemies. Some of them you may even recognize. Although they cannot harm you inside this warp room, they can attack you on your way to the next one. To get to the next warp room, use the platform that appears in the center of the room. Good luck. I see that Ripperoo failed to prove much of a challenge yet again. But back to business. There are crystals to be gathered, 20 to be exact. The planets will align shortly, all 13 of them, and this will create a power great enough to rip the Earth apart. Properly utilized, however, the crystals can absorb and contain the energy.
Much time to tell you this. You have to be careful. Trusting Cortex seems a little unwise. Crash! I can't keep the data path open this matter. Crash! You need
to... Alright. I'm gonna save. See you guys until next time. Stay rad.